Hi friends, here in this video, I'll be explaining the sea washer clamp. So let's get started. Now here is the diagram in which, as we can see here, this is the sea washer. Now what happens here is, here we have a workpiece and we want to fix this workpiece inside the jig or the fixture body. Mostly it is used in case of fixtures. So this is the fixture body, workpiece is mounted on it, and when the workpiece is mounted, at the same time here we are having a sea washer which is shown over here. This sea washer would keep the contact with the workpiece, and then at the center of it we are having a threaded screw and nut arrangement, so the nut can be tightened and this sea washer comes in exactly contact with the workpiece, and in this way it would be fixing the workpiece in a proper position. And once this workpiece is clamped, we can perform any of the machining operation. And when the machining operation is being done, after that the nut gets loosened, we have to loosen this nut, and when it loosens, the sea washer would be losing the contact with the workpiece, and the chain is provided which is connected to the fixture, so we can just remove the sea washer and the workpiece gets unloaded. So in short, that was an explanation regarding the sea washer clamp, which saves a lot of time during the production or the manufacturing process. At the end, if you all find my videos helpful, you all can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.